Tô jogando, Ju.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Jogo de Minecraft, eu vou fazer live só que mais tarde. Vai para as 8 horas, sabe? 8 horas não, mas ao que eu acabar essa aqui, eu vou fazer a live de Minecraft lá no YouTube. Ô Juno, o áudio tá saindo aí do jogo? Tá, tá? Agora vai.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
He's in Helheim. Look. Up ahead.
Helheim.
You see it too? It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call Hell.
Turn back. Go back. Go back. It's not safe. Turn
back. Go back. Go back. Go back.
It's not safe.
It's
Jeff Moreira deixou seu like, valeu Jeff.
Jeff,
encosta a porta pra
What is she thinking? I can see. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far.
Valeu, Pamela. Seguiu a página. Valeu.
No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back. Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, no worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
You have to take a closer look to see.
Why
isn't she focused? Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river. Do not forget my story, Senua. Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river.
Que loucura, velho.
Did you see it?
The was right. What was it he said? The river of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him. He's already dead. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to lay him to rest. He's already dead. She can save him. There's
nothing the bridge to Helheim. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
That's the way.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
me again. Never!
Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth, a liar, an old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Focus.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind?
It worked.
I spent 6 years experience in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed.
I lost your kids. You got life.
My people paid a heavy price.
Alright, so he has...
And together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Né? Sei. Esse jogo eu nunca joguei não, Fess. Eu, pra falar a verdade, eu não sei nem que é o objetivo, velho. Vou aprender agora.
Another voice joins us. She wants to try to make them go away.
Eles vão me ajudando aí, galera. Que eu não jogo, assim... É... Não sei jogar esse jogo não, né? Esse é o objetivo. Agora. Eu não sei se é minhas vistas, mas eu tô olhando aqui a live pelo celular. Não tá chique demais a imagem.
It's going to be okay. But you know that death is near. Waiting for you to make that little slip. Just push things away.
She's terrible. She can do it.
world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Herself, the half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Agora tem que não bate na sombra.
vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
A mulher possuída, velho.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind.
Danou Cossifias.
That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul.
Marcos, cuidado que esse aí às vezes você morre e acabou. Tem que ir do... Ixi. Prende.
But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Hela, to Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
Why won't it open?
Why can't she open?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a car. Fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast who was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
Jazz!
Them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The
seal for the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. first killed my lads, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
She's so weak. They can see your weakness.
Desviado desse trem, mano. A escuridão só tá subindo o braço dela, ó. Já tá no...
It's not over.
Just...
make it.
Too fast.
Ataca com defesa, eu não sei defender, Fê. Nossa, até que enfim, mano. Você é louca, cachorreira. Esse jogo é muito doido, mano.
See a fire gate of Surt. Know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Que doideira! Pois é, eu tenho que ver como que defende. Eu não tô sabendo como que defende, mano. Eu morri? Ah, eu morri, velho. Ah, você é mentiroso. É, eu juro que vou mandar você pôr um óculos na cara. Como está nosso marido hoje? Tomando banho. Trocando ideia. Eu viajando aqui. Será que eu tenho que correr nisso aqui, velho? Deve ser, né? Doidinho de pedra.
Tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning.
Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Bicho, vai ter pancadaria.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants.
Ah, morreu, velho. Deixa eu gravar a porta, caiu no erro. Tem que correr naquela porta.
And at the end of the world, he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Pois é, eu corri, Pamela, hein? Deu muito certo, não. Agora tem que correr pro portão, né?
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
É louco, cachorreiro, o jogo é mais doido, mano.
Surt. Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Tem que achar o E.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Nossa, esse E tá aqui, mano. Eu tenho que achar o jeito de olhar ele aqui. Olha lá, sumiu. Tô perto.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok,
the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Mano, você está vendo um R aqui, velho? Eu não tô vendo esse formato. Marcos, o T vai estar perto de uma árvore. O R. Pois é, Fess. Ou é rim difícil? Beleza, Fess. Eu achei a outra, agora esse R tá foda, mano. Mano, esse negócio deve estar ali em cima, velho.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way postpone that dark day.
Que bagulho doido. Tô sabendo não tá não. É por aqui, mas agora... Cadê? No, velho, no chão, mano. Olha lá. O bagulho tava no chão. Velho, o cara não dá nem tempo de correr, mano.
Quickly get up!
Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world to a prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No. I see nothing now.
Tem que achar as letras de novo agora. Ei, ai.
Tell me, Drew. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. The fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead.
Maybe they were right.
But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wild. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Eu acho que eu achei um, mas tá lá embaixo. Ficar o jogo inteiro procurando esses trem.
Thank you.
ficar procurando esse trem agora. Falando. Eu vou caçar outro. Depois eu volto nesse. Pois é, é esse mesmo. O lado que tiver mais forte os P é o certo. É lá em cima mesmo. Não tem jeito não. Olha lá, achei. Esse aqui eu achei. Não sei como, mas achei. Tem que achar os outros. Que achei outro. Tá bem na minha cara. Eu tenho que achar o outro. Aqui o outro aqui. Aí era pra estar aqui, ó. Achei. Jogando vai dando certo, velho. Vai dar PT, vai. Vai dar PT, vai. Vai dar PT. Olha lá, seus bichos.
It alone, away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Você tá zoando comigo, velho.
And I will achieve you from the world and forever be in your debt.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight now!
She's injured. She can feel.
morri, mano.
Fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you.
Wow. matei o boss.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Nightmare and the darkness.
The darkness.
His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Half-man.
It's nearly over.
Finish it.
Era, velho. Nossa, minha mão até dói. Ai. She's only done one test. Just one. She's only passed one test. What's the other test? Is there another one? I must be the gate. But it's a port.
Valravn. Dark magic. Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Pronto, agora eu vou ter que ir lá arrebentar outro cara, velho, mas do fogo já foi rolar.
Say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Again and pretend what we saw was never really there. This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Seu sarrafo nesses caras.
The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Looking for. Ixi.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's
Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Eu vou ter que subir lá em cima.
Another game.
Another game? You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Do you know? Olha lá o bicho lá, doido. Você é louco, cachorreiro. Olha o bicho aqui, mano. bicho lá, doido.
Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now. She can get up. It must be magic. A trick. Raven. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Fala, Júnior, eu tô jogando.
Só fazer, mano.
Tô jogando, hein.
Mas aqui não chora.
Senão vai ficar saindo som aqui, ó. Assiste aí, tô transmitindo aí no Facebook.
Beleza, então, foi na fala.
Tá.
Falou.
Falou.
The worst kind comes without warning. Deep and private. invisible signal from within. She can't go in there. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Druid says there's always another route.
Find a way somewhere. Go round.
Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Don't give up.
Mata esse.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Spanish forest. One of them wilds.
Wilds.
She left the wilds. She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own.
Did she beat the darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead. She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She tried to break her own darkness and marry Dillian. But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Credo.
The Ravens. They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
Well, oh, Ravens.
He's not helping.
It's true.
Quiet.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel.
Where have they gone?
They gone.
She did it.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. She knew it. The darkness had her in its claws.
gate is open.
Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, your lord, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We've both seen the darkness. We can fight it together.
Fala, Fez, voltou. Que quebrando a cabeça com isso aqui, mano.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden. The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape. What was Finden burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
The gate is open!
Wait, open!
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Clear. What?
Are you still here? Are you too? I remember.
Jogaço, né, velho?
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness?
Makes sense. Vou jogar à noite sozinho.
And once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back.
Help me.
But there,
help.
In the darkness,
Senua,
and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me, reach out to me, Senua.
My story is more.
Take my iron mirror, look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see things! I see now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
And we entered in Lloyd.
Stop. She will die. Stop. Stop.
Massa demais que ela deu, hein?
Huh?
roupa que é de uva.
The mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wild, the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. She would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Thank you.
Alravan and the Mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim.
Why is she waiting? Open the gate!
Open the gate!
No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't.
She's done it.
It's so dark. It's dark.
The dark.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross into hell.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. They came through stormy black seas. They raided these shores. Do you still hear his scream?
Vou juntar aqui, Marcos. Ainda vai ter live no YouTube? Vai ter live no YouTube, sim. Me chama quando for fazer que eu te ajudo lá. Lendo os comentários.
So beleza.
Vou encerrar essa daqui. Tá?
Aí
daqui a pouco eu volto lá no YouTube.
These gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. See it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon him to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
É isso aí, beleza? Vou encerrar a live aqui agora. Bacana. Na próxima live eu continuo daqui, beleza? Vou tomar um banho. E a próxima live vai ser agora às 8h30, 8h30, 9h lá no YouTube. O link tá aí na descrição. Quem quiser assistir a live lá no YouTube, o link tá aí na descrição lá do meu canal lá no YouTube. Aí vamos ter live lá no YouTube lá, beleza? É nóis, galera. Vou lá jantar, tomar um banho. Depois nós falamos. Até mais. Abraço, hein? Falou.